Hi everyone, this is Donnie Lowy from CloseThatExplosion.com. Hope you're doing well today. Today I'd like to discuss with you how, as a wholesaler, you can increase your sales by demonstrating to your wholesale buyers how they can make sales with your products. In other words, you can make a video of an interaction that you would have with a customer that would show your customers how they can sell your merchandise. You can either do it with a customer or an employee at your business, but the whole idea is to actually take them step by step on how to actually make sales for the products which you're going to be supplying them with. So let's say, for example, you sell wholesale dresses to retailers. You can make a video that demonstrates how dresses can be sold to consumers. You might in the dress, show your, the dresses you have to a female employee and pretend that she's a customer, you're the retailer, and the purpose is to demonstrate to your customers, right, to your wholesale buyers, to train them on how to sell dresses to their customers, right? If, let's say, a boutique who buys from you sees how the sale is done of your dresses, that might encourage them to buy dresses from you, because now they're going to feel more confident in knowing how they're going to sell the dresses to your customers once you've provided them with a free training video that demonstrates how they can sell those dresses. Right? You can explain to them how they should show the dresses, how they can show the style, how they can explain what makes the dresses special, where to find the size in the dress, how to compare the size from one style to another style, how to explain, the brands that you have, how to communicate the advantage of the dresses that you have versus other dresses in the marketplace, right? The idea is that you want to be able to basically show your customers how they can make sales, because once they understand how to do that, they will be excited also to buy the dresses, because now they will know how they're going to sell the dresses, right? Very often, even as a wholesaler, I'll see a really good closeout, but if I just don't know how to sell that closeout to my customers, then I am not going to be encouraged to buy that closeout. But if someone takes their time and explains to me what the benefits are of the closeout that I'm looking at, if someone explains to me how to communicate the features of that closeout to my customers, then I will be more encouraged to buy that closeout, because I will know how to sell that closeout. So that's the idea of what you're trying to do. All right, my website is CloseThatExplosion.com. The next time you are in New York, you're welcome to visit my warehouse, and I'll be very happy to do business with you. Thank you so much. Have a very good day, and I hope to see you the next time you are in New York.